Hi. So today we're gonna be doing a 10-minute booty workout. It's basically based on like side booty, but that's okay. I have all my workouts written down here in this little notebook. You can use a band, which I'll be doing, but this one is very flimsy. It's from Marshalls, and fair warning, there will be so many times in this video that it rolls up into a little ball. 5 minutes ago, my camera was gonna die. I just charged it for 5 minutes. I don't know how long this is gonna last. I hope it doesn't cut me off, because this is just a 10-minute video. Let's get started. I'm also putting my own workout music on because I don't wanna cover it up with some bad music. Okay. I haven't looked at this workout, so we're gonna roll with it. Okay. I also wanna move you a little. I don't know if you're gonna be able to. Yeah, you'll be fine, right? Okay. We're gonna start off with donkey kicks for 15 seconds on one leg, 15 seconds on the other, and then fire hydrants. 15 seconds, 15 seconds. If you can't hear me over the music, I'm gonna have things like written down here or up here or something, you know? Okay, let's go.
Okay.
other side again. Okay, put on your stomach. Do as many as you can, and you can obviously go back down if you want. Single leg plank bridge. My camera. Oh no, we're still going strong. Left leg. My band is so twisted. Okay, last minute. whatever. My band, keep going. My band just hates me. Other side. That was my first time running through that, and like I told you, this is what my band looks like because it all sticks, because it hates me. But you did it, and that's all that matters. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this 10-minute follow-along booty workout. I'm actually sweating, which I'm surprised. But do it as many times as you want, 2-3 times, if you're feeling it, 4. I don't know what that was. I'm gonna go take my dog for a walk now because it's actually nice outside today. It's been raining for the last, I don't know how many days, but thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let me know if you want to see more of these follow along workouts, especially now during this time. But yes, I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.